Number 1 Skosh. Take a seat at the Swish stainless steel bar, if there's space, and watch as the chefs create dishes incorporating influences from all over the world. From the Middle East to Spain, Japan to the US, this place takes global cuisine and runs with it. Our top tip? Skosh is most famous for its glorious buttermilk fried chicken thighs with aerated hollandaise, so we recommend ordering 2 portions. Number 2 Sierra Leonean Leon's Cochon of Yugal. There's no menu here, per se, just tell the restaurant any dietary requirements you have, and then enjoy as you're served an impressive 4- or 8-course meal. Menus change according to the season, but the black pudding macaron is their signature. If you're thirsty, sister venue and natural wine bar Cave du Cochon, down the road, is just as classy. Number 3 Melton's. Run by Chef Michael Jort and wife Lucy, Melton's is an intimate restaurant serving high-end European food. Jort trained with the ruse, so his cooking is refined yet down-to-earth. If you get menu panic when faced with too many delish options, go for the 5-course tasting menu. Number 4 Rattle Owl. Lovingly restored with glass ceilings and the remains of a Roman road in the cellar, Rattle Owl is a charming neighborhood restaurant. Head chef Jamie Hall is Michelin-trained and plates food complete with everyone's favorite aesthetic foodie phenomenon, edible flowers. The seasonal menu features Yorkshire asparagus and East Coast crab. Number 5 Partisan. Run by Argentinian Florencia Clifford and her farmer husband Hugo, Partisan serves international food like ceviche, Persian breakfast eggs and beef bibimbap. It's furnished by an antiques dealer, and everything you see is for sale, which means the decor changes subtly each visit. Dinner is served 3 nights a week. Number 6, Sarah Dane Sinnett Street. John's. You'll make new friends around the communal table at this 4-course feast that takes place 3 times a month in Sarah's beautiful Victorian house, just a napkin's throw from York Minster. Sarah is a chef, cookery teacher and 2011 MasterChef finalist who makes simple, elegant Italian food. Number 7 Café No. 8. Excellent bistro-style food is the name of the game at this tiny restaurant on Gillygate next to York Minster. Fill your boots with a pre-tourist trail fry-up, including bubble and squeak, or recover from your day's sightseeing with a dinner of confit duck leg or gnocchi. Number 8 Source. Behind a traditional lattice window you'll find this funky cafe with wooden interiors and epic trays of pulled pork and beef brisket on the tables. Source's menu covers American-style cornbread, nachos and fried chicken, as well as lentil salads and risottos. Don't miss out on the bread from Bluebird Bakery. Number 9 Los Moros. York's historic market is crammed with arts, crafts and, most importantly, food. Los Moros is the one with the queues. Sole trader Tariq serves Levantine street food, including handmade merguez sausages, Persian saffron chicken wraps and Yorkshire halloumi with tremola. And there's free mint tea with every meal. Number 10 Ambiente Tapas. Two tapas restaurants by York's Fossgate and Gudramgate serving a fantastic array of dishes ranging from almond-stuffed dates wrapped in serrano ham to great big piles of fried seafood. Pair your plates with one of many top-notch beers or a glass of wine. Hope you like this video. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel.